This is Tarrin Lupo, and stay tuned, because I'm going to show you an ultimate example of cat blocking. So I went upstairs to work on this Christmas puzzle, and this is what I found cleaning himself in this puzzle box. Do you ever wonder why sometimes your puzzle's missing pieces? I think I have the answer.